in the eye of the sniper.
Thank you for watching.